the year 2004, a new star entered into the firmament of education in Bhubaneswar. When Panchanand Jena Memorial Trust took upon itself the task of promoting quality education and ensuring distinctive performance among the student community. The trust, named after late Panchanand Jena, a visionary to take education to every child of Odisha, set a priority for the members and came PJ Women's College in the year 2004 for the girl students.
It became Panchanand Jena Junior College in the same year with the approval of Government of Odisha and affiliated to Council of Higher Education, Odisha. At the junior level, plus two science and arts courses are offered for those bright students who eye upon improving themselves in tandem with the latest knowledge. The Regional College of Bioengineering and Management under Panchanand Jena Memorial Trust came up in the year 2005 with an intention of churning out some qualitative human resources in the field of BBA and BCA. And these 3 years of bachelor degree courses are approved by Government of Odisha and affiliated by Utkal University.
PJ College of Management and Technology is an achievement for the trust in its commitment of imparting quality management education and creating technically skilled people who are capable of mastering the knowledge of economy. The MBA and MCA courses in PJ College of Management and Technology are of international standards. In its endeavor to become the preferred educational institution of Eastern India in the coming decade, the PJ College of Management and Technology has redefined the art of training and education in its pursuit of creating total quality human resources. PJ College of Management and Technology is duly approved by AICTE and affiliated to BPUT. The PJ Group of Institutions has reached a new high with the able leadership of Pratap Chandra Jena, the chairman of the institutions. He believes that there is no shortcut to success, and this can only be achieved by inculcating discipline, decisiveness, honesty, and truthfulness.
The modern computer lab in the college is praiseworthy in all aspects, taking into consideration the fact that it enables the students to access to computers round the clock and enable them to access, download, research and prepare notes and materials.
Separate laboratories for physics and chemistry students with two biology laboratories are distinctive features of PJ Junior College. The campus of PJ Group of Institutions spreads over 15 acres of lush green landscape with state-of-the-art infrastructure surrounded with sprawling green lawns.
with a favorable environment for study, ragging-free campus, and modern teaching methods, all the PJ institutions create a decent atmosphere for the students in the classrooms. The modern tools